Well, there you go again. You say you want your freedom.